Today we celebrate Saint Agatha. How many times have we heard the name of today's saint as the celebrant at Mass recites the Eucharistic prayer? Ironically, we know the name well, but very little about Agatha herself. Almost nothing is historically certain about her, except that she was martyred in Sicily in the mid-3rd century during a period of persecution. According to at least one biography, Agatha was born into a wealthy family in Catania, Italy, and took a vow of virginity. Later, she was arrested for being a Christian, tortured, and sent to a house of prostitution to be mistreated. The story has it that she was protected from being violated, but was subsequently put to death. She is said to have prayed the following prayer just before her death. Lord, my Creator, you have protected me since I was in the cradle. You have taken me from the love of the world and given me patience to suffer. Now, receive my spirit.